that should be in the jukebox of every bar to remind men to stop having a good time with their friends, playing pool, smoking, and drinking.
Johnny Walker said,
come on home so I can scream and throw things at you for nothing because I'm on the rag.
Drinking his namesake over the rocks. He was drunk, too drunk to care. When a girl at the bar walked up beside him, this is what she said. She said, a woman came by with a letter for you. This is what the letter said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry me back, I'll be gone.
Yes, that's what the letter said.
The letter that Johnny Walker read. Then John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife and little children at home, and how his drinking had ruined their lives. Then John, he stared off into that street light, and a vision filled his poor heart with dread. For it was him lying drunk there in that gutter, clutching in his hand the letter that Johnny Walker read. And this is what it said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids, they gotta be fed. And John, if you don't hurry back, I'll be gone.
Yes, that's what the letter said.
You hear that? It's a song about drinking and feeling miserable. You see, men have morning sickness, too.
Dear John,
the morning after you tell them you're pregnant.
Johnny, please come home. I need your love.